Hi there and welcome back to the Children of Atlantis, and we're preparing to take over more systems from the dominion of Yig, our mortal enemies. They've threatened us all the while, and now it's time to beat back. Let's go to, I don't know, maybe Castor. Go to Castor first. Or maybe let's go to Jabeth first. These guys are moving to Castor, or are they? I don't know. We'll move to Castor, then to Jabeth. Let's go. These guys are doing strange things. We'll move to Castor and take it over. Admiral gains trait. Oh, Admiral Fleet Array P2XRO has learned how to deploy their units to maximize their sensor range. Few fleet commanders possess the skill to carry out such complex maneuvers. Now a scout as well. Let's check him out. He is a scout. Ah, sublight speed and sensor range has increased. Now to Jabeth. Going on with our assassin's fleet, is it good? It's doing fine. It's doing so fine. And here, the Tianqi space whales are traveling. And we in Labo are building defense platforms. In reality, we want to take all of this, and we must send the assassins because our other fleet has more to do. Look at that, they're the devouring star hunters. What is going on there? These guys are going, they want to attack our cruisers. How can that be? Let's fly back here. Fleet array has leveled up. Nice.
Fleet silenced.
Malevolent Star Hunters has been taken out, and here our cruiser of us has also been taken out, unfortunately. Go back! What has happened here? The Herald Star Hunters have fled. The 6th Fleet has gone missing in action. It means they could flee. We're moving back here, just in there, to Castor. Nice, the assassins are ready. Which means, oh, there's the, they are attacking some kind of a star base. We'll move here to Te Dialara and hopefully return soon. Let's go. Devouring Star Hunters? Where? Oh, they're in Jabeth now. All right. Oh, wait. They are moving, probably, to Labo. Well, it's not that bad. Te Dialara is going to be taken out, hopefully, pretty soon. There we go, it's a citadel. Oh my god, hope for the best. Bun Bedonak, we have a pretty good general here. And now, we need to take it out. Oh, that's going much better with the destroyers we have. Now, the fleet array has had a good combat. Starbase fleet has been fully upgraded. Old Sun Starbase. Yes, nice. They're moving in. They're attacking a starbase. Maybe they're attacking Chiban. There we go. Take them out, come on. What can they even do? So many destroyers, they should do that. Nice, they did it. Ha! And now, reinforce the fleets and fly to Mang, I guess. What's going on here? We are in Jabeth. We could of course go further to Lesim, to these planets, Imuthor, and whatever. But that's not our thing. We'd rather go to Hell's Moor and Semesta and make the connection there. I mean, we want this part of the Yig. We don't research want anything to do with that part for now. Cell revitalization. 5 more years we have. Our leaders. Keep them spry and active beyond their traditionally expected lifespans. And now, transgenic crops. They are definitely in the research agreement. Com protocols. Oh god. The fleet management procedures too would be good as well. Nerve dampeners are also in. I think we'll go for food just because we have a biology expert on this right now. I mean, we don't really need food, but maybe this is foolish then, eh? Let's go for something else then. How about this? Oh, that's not in the research agreement. Okay. Fleet management procedures 2. Estefania is in the physics research still. Fleet array is there. We'll have him here. Even the iron cannon. Oh, that was also the perfect fleet to attack there, right? Taking out the iron cannon. That's pretty fun. And they are back now. Let's build that up a little bit. There. Ooh. They've jumped away? Have you seen that? Wow. Oh. Wait. Oh, wait. These jumpers. Hell's Moor has been taken. Semesta. It's maybe not good to have so much invested in here. Fly back and take them on. Tadia Lara. Crest of Waves. What's got. What? They are in Rick's. Ah, they are here, okay. Are they really taking back planets? How can that be? The Chiban system, okay, whatever. There's a fleet here. Almost irritating me. Ah, that's of course not good, but is our... Wow! Our station is okay. Will our station really take out something here? I mean, we're building defense platforms. Ah, we've stopped building them. That's not good. Come on. Take them out! How bad can you be, being taken out by a defense platform? Really? Or our defense platforms are so good? I don't know. Oh, look at that. A lot has been taken out. And we shall proceed to attack, well, that fleet here. There we go. 44-1. Ooh, has gained a level. A substance abusing governor. Fleet array 44-1. Defense platforms lost. Yeah. That's pretty odd that we did this. Maybe it's a sign. It's a good sign, maybe. What's going on? The assassins are at it again. Nice. Taking out the fleets there. Tadialara. On to Vestalis now. Or rather on to Mang. Other fleet here will go to Vestalis. Then the assassins will go to Sanopel and the other fleet will go to Troidum. And then we might wrap this up. We don't need more than this. It's okay, we don't have enough claims too. Already more than one. What? Okay. Yeah, the Vestalis system. Let's fly over to Troidum. A good fleet array and the super good ships we have. There's a fleet waiting for us that will exist for a millisecond or something like that. The ballistic class battleships are just taking everything out. Look at that, they're even coming to us. That's true. Leaping Star Hunters. We'll wait here for just a moment. Yeah, this was the Leaping Star Hunters. Good stuff. Now let's take out that. And the fleet array is leveled up once more. That's so good. Tadialara, the flying polyps are protecting us here. Heracles is firing and taking that out in record time. But we've lost something. We've lost a battleship even. Wow. Because of the iron cannon, that killed the battleship. Now, Senopei. Or maybe we'll stay there. Doesn't matter. Yeah, we want filth too. That could be a problem. Let's actually go to filth. Oh, we cannot go this way. Okay. I see. Okay, this means we'll go this way with the assassins and all the others. And the Heracles fleet will move over to Senopei. Crest of waves in Rixim. Oh, yeah. Out there in the blue. Occupation is wow. Just wow. Now. Assassins moving to filth. The Herald Star Hunters. Wow, what do they do here? They are fighting that station. Okay, that's of course easy. Stalus shall go over here, and oh yeah, that'll just be a shot. Bam. Long shot or whatever. Yeah, just about that. Kaboom. And maybe if we end this war, maybe they can protect themselves, the Dominion of Yig, a little bit at least. Look at that, the Prime Manifold is in no danger right now. The Treasius Watchers are everywhere. And we have an election coming up. The Fleet Array, wow. An election now. Baltic Jr. is at it again. We would love to have you, Baltic, old guy. The champion of the people. And maybe someone younger would be good. Secure the borders. Apurva Govda. Fleet organizer. Space miner. Oh, God. Maybe not. Estefania Vasquez. She's also so old. Zen Mao. Naval capacity. Erudite. Fleet organizer erudite. Fleet organizer erudite. Yeah, and we have here secure the borders or versus scientifically. We love scientifically more. I mean, it's just not rational to support Baltic Jr. here. He would be the champion of the people, no doubt, but we should really go for Zen Mao for the scientific leap again. Re-elected Zen Mao. Senopel system. Doing great. Heracles fleet array. Yeah. Senopel system. let's see what we can do here in the future. Move back to Vestalis for now. The Sixth Fleet. What is that? A cruiser. Now only filth, and then we might end this war. We're also gaining more and more unity. Yeah, we'll see about that. Filth. Go for it. There's a fleet. The coast is there in Rixim. Don't know, don't care. We have filth. Thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. Next time, we'll probably make some kind of peace here. I mean, it's really enough to take all of this. We will struggle to keep it. Thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. This is Immanuel Kahn, signing out. May Cthulhu guide your dreams.